Hello everyone, my name is Bowman502 and welcome back to Botania Season 2. Okay, guys, off camera, I meant to record it but I forgot. I found an abandoned mine shaft and look at all this loot I got. 38 gold, a power 3 enchanted book, 6 black lotuses, and I got 4 diamonds and 5 overgrowth seeds. So yeah, this series is off to a good start. But today, what I want to do is I want to, let's see, let's make another shovel. I want to do some more trees. Just a little bit more. And then I want to make my first flower. Okie donkey. Now, the first thing we gotta do is we gotta make a petal apothecary. Okay. Let me just grab my flower pouch. And what do we have the most of? I want to keep my orange, so I'm gonna grab. No, you know what? I'll grab a orange. Then make some slabs. Petal apothecary. Boom. Now we're gonna need 4 white flowers and 2 seeds. But first, we need to make a bucket. There we go. 2 pure daisies. Oops. Ah, whatever, I'll make a new mine. Okie dokie. Oops. Now, first we'll do a batch of wood, and then we'll do a batch of stone. After it smelts, of course. All right. Mix. What color do we want? Let's go with light gray. I never use light gray. I'm gonna regret this later, but oh well. Now we need a piece of gold and a mana petal, and we need six living wood. There we go, mana spreader. Now we need some. No. Oh my god, are you serious? Well, I just wasted two stone. Anyway, now we just gotta be patient. Sorry, guys. Hopefully. Oh, well, that took up most of the video. Great. Just great. Now, where do we want to put our manifold? But first, we need to make some flowers to generate mana. Now, I don't like using day blooms and nightshades anymore, but now we have to. Okay, then. Mana pool. Mana spreader. Day blooms. You know what? We better make more. Wait a minute. Yeah, I was right. Two blacks, a gray, oops, and a purple. Where is it? What? Oh! Silly me. You know what, let's just use some of our black lotuses. Okay. Well, that upsets me now. Why is that not working now? Oh, I guess I didn't waste that much mana. All right. It's a good time to end it now, guys. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, have a bow-tastic day. Bye-bye.